Hello friends, today we will tell you some tips from how to protect your DSLR camera. See this video carefully and listen to it. So please, our YouTube channel must subscribe to Canon Photography Technology and press the bell icon. So let's look friends. Tips number one, do not keep battery inside the camera more than 48 hours. And number two, always keep both lid of the camera and lens fixed and if you are not using it. Number three, after using the camera and lens separately, do not keep the lens together with the camera. Number four, never change the battery more than 3 or 4 hours. As far as possible, the battery is not charged to the inverter. Due to the short circuit, the battery was to be bad. And next point, do not shoot on live view mode and long exposure where laser lights are being in use, because the sensor, if DSLR, can be harmed. Number six, always use high speed memory card in your DSLR camera, just like the 94 Mbps speed memory card. Number eight, do not switch on off after click, because various kind of electronic problems in your DSLR motherboard. And number nine, if you are not a professional photographer, to try use your DSLR once in a 20 to 30 days. Number 10, do not touch the lens again and again. Clean the lens with a clean and good velvet cloth only if you need it. So friends, in this way you can keep your DSLR camera safe without any harm. If you like our video, then please subscribe to our YouTube channel Canon Photography Technology, and of course click on the bell icon. Thank you friends.